What's up, guys? And in today's video, I'm going to be doing a Christmas challenge. And that Christmas challenge is I can't kill a single person. And since I'm doing a Christmas challenge, I'm better build Santa a very, very nice house. Since I am one of Santa's favourite little people, and I want to be on his good list, so that's why I'm doing this. So let's get on his little reindeer skin. And we'll have a right ye old time. So I have to take off my main skin, aka Ronan, to put on the droopiest man alive. Well, obviously, the second one. Whatever this guy's name is. His name is now Ralph. That's his new name. It might even be his name. I don't know when I'm recording this. Anyway, I'm going to ready up. And since I can't kill anyone, let's do squads fill. Since that's the best thing for me at this moment in time. I'm just checking out everything because I'm pretty excited for this challenge. And the new M&M skins are out apparently, and they are, and they look pretty good. And now we're in the game, so let's drop wherever my teammates want to go. I'm waiting, teammates. Come on, teammates. Oh wait, what? Where? Who goes there? Yeah, you better remark your marker, little boy. And so, my idea is that I at least get into top 10 with me just sitting in a nice, cozy wooden house. And if that doesn't work, well, that's just depressing. Literally depressing. And, anyway, I'm doing this on laptop using the Xbox app, so it's going to be a bit blurry because I have a pretty oldish laptop, kind of. Anyway, so let's just land and farm. And there's just a quick question: since when most people are going to see this on the 1st of December, which is tomorrow when I'm recording this, how are you guys and what do you want for Christmas? Because I'm just going to upgrade my gaming setup and maybe have some Legos. So I want to know what you guys want. And if you want to check it out, I had a stream earlier. I think you guys might be interested in that. I don't know, but it's still on my channel. It was really fun. And actually, I hit 160 subscribers today, so I'm pretty happy with that. Anyway, let's get into this. Chopping down some trees while I'm doing this. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want. Keyword, want. Okay? Don't have to. I don't want to force you. Anyway, let's start building the house. Get some good diameters, whatever it is. Sorry, maths teacher. Don't really care right now. Doing perfect. Please don't shoot me, people. I'm Santa's little helper. Okay, there we go. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh, there we go. I was like, did I build up somehow? No. It really confused me. Also, guys, rate this skin out of 10. Because he's going to come back in the item shop. And, yeah. And normal YouTubers will say, and use my code. But I don't have a code. So while I'm editing this store, you pick your favourite YouTuber's code. Okay, the time's up. Just don't. Anyway, do you guys like the season? And if not, why? I'm just trying to ask some questions. And you guys leave the answers in the comment section. Because it should be open. If it's not, I will quickly edit it to so it can be. Also, if you're from my TikTok, hi. And if you're not from my TikTok, hello. See, I just used two different words to describe the exact same thing. Okay, final stairs. The roof. This is my favorite part because, well, it's a proper house now. And if you guys are wondering, am I playing on Xbox controller? I am not. Even though it says Xbox buttons, it's because it's the Xbox app. What are you doing in my house? Get out of my house, little Timothy. I will absolutely box you like a fish and do nothing because I can't because I'm Santa's little helper today. Bro, I'm out of mats again. Bro, this is so depressing. I swear to God, if my builds get broken, I'm gonna die. It's just... Okay, we're doing pretty good. Need a couple more mats. But it normally makes me mantle, but not today. No. Anyway, guys, I know this is OG season, but is it just me who feels like chapter 3 was so long ago? That was one of my favorite seasons because it introduced Spider-Man. Like, why does it feel like it's so long ago? It was only like, bro, it was a couple years ago now. Jeez, bro. That's actually really surprising. I really just want Fortnite to go back to chapter 3 because people are saying, no, it's go back to chapter 3. Like, yeah, like, no. Chapter 3 was the most fun I've ever had. Like, oh, Spider-Man. Like, I was shooting webs. I was shooting people with webs and it didn't even do them damage. But I'd still shot, okay? Anyway, let's do the second layer of a roof. Where? Oh, my. Bro, which button? Oh, there's that button. I feel like Sarah from Wesley Watt. That's the worst feeling in life. Again, bro? What is it with my mat? Oh, he's disappearing. Where is it going? Up my bum? Oh, no, Oliver. You're not being most sussy backers. Okay, the house is looking pretty good. I'm gonna add some finishing touches and it should be good. A-okay. Oh god, no. Please don't come near me, people. Oh, shooting nearby, bro. No. Okay, hopefully not. Which button? Wrong. Oh my god, I hate this, bro. Okay, there. Oh, I don't want a chimney, bro. Get this, go. Okay, now we sit here. A bit more boring than I expected, but... Oh, God, no, the shooting nearby. Don't die, Oliver, don't die. Oh, God. Okay, but we're not... No one's... Oh, God, there's footsteps. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's a little Timothy. No, don't break... No, it's my house. Don't break my house, bro. Brookie, no. No, bro, why? Oh, no, mate, no. Oh, God. My perfect little house is being ruined by this gay bro. Come on, bro. Come on, broski. So just... Not... That's my team. I got really confused. No, my house! Get out of my house. Right now. By the way, if you're wondering, they cannot hear me. I'm just threatening no one. Oh, no, sir, I'm not freaking people. No. They shot your house under. What's he doing? Why is there a cone here? Especially metal. Like, come on. We all know. Cone is a food. What is the ice cream cone made out of? Now I want ice cream. Now I want cones. Now I want life. So let's add some finishing touches to the stairs. There we go. And then I'm going to do the same around the whole entire thing. And, no, bro, oh my god, bro. Why? Wait, I can do an edit. Oh, sick edit. Oh, wait, what? That's how editing works, Fortnite. Can't tell me otherwise, bro. I'm actually dingus. That's how it works. Okay, looking pretty snazzy right now. Can't lie. Oh, yeah, that's right. Get locked in my basement, kid. Oh, get sent, bruv. Did you just edit my house? That's not allowed, broski. Not allowed. You're not my broski. That's right. I said it. Why did he do that? Sorry. Wait, what? Again? Stop editing my house, dude. It's actually so rude. So how rude? Okay, I'm changing this because since people keep entering my house without answering, let's do a double door. Pretty weird double door, but it's a...
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my...